Hello, everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Bram Stoker's Dracula. Oh, great, you have an axe. Holy shit. Wait, is that damaging me? Nope. Normally it would. Okay, the fire is insta-death. Okay, I had 4. Is there a benefit for going on the top one? Apparently not. Okay, everybody. Sorry for that interruption. Let's go back. So the path goes this way, but you want me to go... I'll eventually be going down, I guess. Holy shit! What did I miss? I'm intrigued. One up! One up! One up! One up, one up, one up! One up! Spider! Shit! Whoa! Fireballs! Holy shit! Can I even make that jump? Oh. Okay, okay, okay. I know what I have to do, okay. Not die. Save state. You want me to go back? Okay. Uh Run! Run! Okay. Boss time! Whoa! Holy shit, you spit spiders! Wait. Did I find a safety spot? I think I may have. Then I'm invincible-ish. No, I did not. If I duck and slash, can I... Can you hurt me at all? No! Holy shit! Okay. That was easy. Okay, what's next? Boss fight? Are you Dracula? Hey Dracula! You kind of appear to be a winged monkey. Who just flies around. Okay. Second form! Come on! Bring it! What the hell? That couldn't have been the final boss. Could it have? Oh, the final battle! Come on, die, please! Zombie! Die! You are an invincible zombie! Okay. Okay, this wall looks broken. And I can't do anything with it. So, if I just jump over your head and run away, that will do nothing. Okay. Seems like I will have to die. Okay. Make a safe state. Okay. Go up this way. Fine and dandy. This way. Extra life. Extra life. Do want extra life. Okay, we're going this way. Okay. And one spike trap alleyway. And back down. Safe state, I'm here. Can I? Okay, this is just me being incompetent. Save. Ah, good, that thing doesn't hurt me. Shit, hit my head on the ceiling. Damn. You know what, everybody? Yeah. I know it's getting pretty late, but... yeah. Depending on where I put this video up, it may be Halloween, it may be after Halloween, but... yeah, I'm gonna have to finish this... tomorrow. So... until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.